fucking astrophysicist and arguably one of the smartest people on the planet, warned us about the possibility of aliens from outer space.
In other words, it didn't turn out too well for Native Americans.